think, you know, we're getting ready for so much. We've got the season really coming up quick for us, a week from Friday when we kick off against Drake. Been able to splice together a lot of good plays. Now it's really about putting stuff together consistently in the morning session, the afternoon session. We've got great plays being made. Now we want to string those plays together and get a bigger product out of it. But I've been really happy with the first couple days of camp. Really been able to acclimate the new players, our freshmen, our transfers, in with the returning players, and really have a good opportunity to kind of see where people fit into, you know, their positions and watch competition unfold. Well, I think, you know, certainly we're able to go a little bit faster of an offensive system. Our setters have certainly gotten a lot stronger, both in the setting position and physically stronger. So Molly's been setting a very, very good ball. Having Sabrina in here as well has really increased that competition for that setter's position. And I think really it's allowed our hitters to be more consistent themselves, knowing where the ball is going to be and being able to go at the same tempo and the same pace.